All right, guys, we're doing mini workouts today, 6 minutes each. First one, we got front raise, kettle swings or jump squats, crunch or ball crunches, 20 reps each. Just keep repeating until you're done. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, good, good, good. Kettle swings. Here we go. Ready, and just go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good, good, good. All right, guys, here we go, one, two, yo, front shoulder blades. Front shoulder blades. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 17, 18, 19, 20. Good, good, good. Now, kettle swings, 20 of them. Here we go, here we go. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good. All right, here we go. Crunches, crunches, crunches. 1, 2, 3. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good, good.
8, 9, 9, 10, 10, 11, 11, 12, 12. Oh, you know what? I messed up. I did 24 that time. All right, here we go. All right, ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Good, you did. All right, here we go. Woo-wee. Ready? Go. 1 down. I may have messed that one up just a tad. That's all right. All right. Next up, we got shoulder press, straight leg deadlift, reverse crunch. All right. Shoulder press, straight leg deadlift, reverse crunch. Here we go. Get more weights. Shoulder press first. Everything's 10 reps this time, 10 reps. Reverse crunch. Here we go. Ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, guys. Shoulder press. Shoulder press. Here we go. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10. Alright, here we go. Straight leg deadlift, guys. Straight leg deadlift. Woo-wee. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ooh-wee. That was a first crunch. First crunch. Here we go. Ready? And go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright guys, here we go. Shoulder press, shoulder press. Ready? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright. Straight leg down, straight leg down. Here we go. Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. First crunch. First crunch. Here we go. Ready? Set. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You good? All right, guys. Ooh-wee. Shoulder press. Shoulder press. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We got 10 lateral raises, front lunges, 10 each. So we'll alternate legs, We'll count one each, right? And then set up with a twist, all right? So here we go. Let's do this. Two, three, four. six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, give you your, all right, guys. Here we go. Ready? Let's go. Twist. All right, here we go, here we go. Six, seven, eight, nine, 10. All right, here we go, ready? Let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, Yeah. Good job, good job. This for you? Congratulations, Zach. Stay fit, stay strong, right? You control what you eat. Lots of vegetables. Some fruit, get plenty of protein, it's good fats, all right? Turmeric, coat sauerkraut every day, all right? Turmeric and coat sauerkraut. Then, guys, build and develop relationships, all right? Build and develop relationships, that's what this life is all about. Folks who are friends, who are believers, all right? That's why church is so important, guys. Encourage one another, accountability, train, right? Encourage, accountability, train. Then, after that, guys, every day, plant seeds, guys. Plant seeds. That's all you're doing, all right? Some people say, somebody asked me, well, Jeff, how do you plant seeds? You become friends with someone, all right? That's what goes back to building and developing relationships. Become friends. That's how you plant seeds, right? Then, be ready. Always be ready. You never know when someone's going to be put in front of you that needs to hear the good news of Jesus, all right? So, guys, be ready to share anytime that becomes something that God puts in front of you, all right? All right, guys. You guys have a great, great rest of your day. This is Friday. All right, have a great weekend, and I'll see you guys.